Hey guys, Gesergamer here, and today I'm gonna bring you this Exodia deck. It's pretty OP. Please make sure to like and subscribe for it, and yeah, see ya. Hey guys, Gesergamer here, and today, what are we doing? You're probably asking. Well, I made an Exodia deck today, and I think I still need to add some cards. Nah, we're good. Anyway, I thought I did. So anyway, let me give you a quick rundown. So basically, if you have hand destruction, if you have useless cards, to be honest with you, like, if you draw a handful of galaxy ices and blue, or just dragons that you can't summon, use hand destruction, you know, you can redraw new cards, and you have more chance to draw a pot of greeds and cards that can get you other cards. This right here could be your help in case, like, your opponent has, like, a deck, like, a full thing of monsters, and you ran out of, like, somehow out of Source of Revealing Light, and Nightmare Steel Cages. If you have one of these and you activate, obviously you can freaking banish or destroy all their monsters. This right here is, once we play Source of Revealing Light, you can keep powering up until you have enough to draw. This will draw two cards and skip your draw phase for two turns, which won't matter now. This right here, target one monster you control his own by the field, and shuffle back into your entire deck. So, yeah, hold up. Let me put in a level 4 monster. Because, I mean, we could use that. So, all the way up here, and her three weak monsters, kind of weaker monsters are. So yeah, I mean, there you go. I mean, we got some monster reborns, you know, just in case if you like, if you don't have a choice but to use these monsters that have been provided for you. Now this one, if your opponent control two more attack ones, you can special summon this card from your hand. So it's just gonna, I don't know, just be there to throw away. And let's see. So basically, these are the cards that can draw us two cards. it'll show you three cards and you can only pick one. But since it shows it, you have to reshuffle your deck. Mallet, you have to place your entire hand back into your deck and reshuffle. Graceful Charity, you draw three cards and discard two cards. This just bent throws away monsters into the graveyard, which we can use Monster Reborn to revive them. So without further ado, let's get into a duel. But this is only for single players, because this is like the most. The deck was going OP mode on this dude.
Day and night, I toss and turn, I keep stressing my mind. I look for peace, but see I don't attain. What I need for keeps, this silly game we play. Oh, look at this, madness the magnet keeps attracting me. I try to run, but see I'm not that fast. I think I'm first, but surely finish last. Last day and night, the lonely stoner seems to free his mind at night. He's all alone through the day and night. The lonely loner seems to free his mind at night. Day and night, the lonely stoner seems to free his mind at night. He's all alone, some things will never change. The lonely loner seems to free his mind at night. Day and night, 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 day and night,
bang. hold the phone. The lonely stoner, Mr. Solo Dolo. He's on the move, can't seem to shake the shade. Within his dreams, he sees the life he made. The pain is deep. A silent sleeper, you won't hear a peep peep. The girl he wants don't seem to want him to. It seems the feelings that she had are through. 'Cause day and night, the lonely stoner seems to free his mind at night. He's all alone through the day and night. The lonely loner seems to free his mind at night. Day and night,
bang.
Day and night, the lonely stoner seems to free his mind at night. He's all alone, some things will never change.
Fall.